Hello, right on the yo.
Hello, right on the yo.
And we're going to look at the come across drills. We've got a couple of variations here to look at. In number one, this drill will perfect your long and short cross table cue ball path control. This is the key. Hitting that seven ball and coming across and breaking up the eight and the nine ball. How many times have you got a cluster? You've got to notice that. That needs to be broken up so you can run out. And without breaking that up, you're going to find yourself stuck. So in that particular case right there, again, using a center ball interest, English. Now we're doing the same thing from the top rail, only it's a longer ride for the cue ball. Comes down, hits the eight and nine. In this particular case, when you hit with center ball English, the ball should come straight off the rail. If you hit a little high, it's going to run forward. If you hit a little low, it should come back. And so you're really going to develop a great knack for knowing exactly where to hit your cue ball to get a straight run through. As we move to the come across drills for number two, now this is what I'm explaining to you. Here's the variation. Notice that the ball is not directly across from the cluster. Now the seven ball is one diamond higher. In this case, I'm using a little bit of top English, roughly one to two tips, depending on how far across I'm coming. And instead of coming straight across, now the cue ball is going to roll forward and come across. And here I can break up that cluster, which then gives me the opportunity to finish and run out and win that game. And in a real critical situation, it could even be what can win the match. And also, when you have the same scenario and you have to run clear across the table, you do the same thing. For you, it might determine to be a quarter of an inch above center, possibly three quarters of a tip above center. You need to work with your cue ball and stroking to really determine exactly what is straight out of the rail and what degree of coming out of the rail comes from how many tips of English you use above. And of course, if you hit below the ball, it's going to come backwards too.
I lift your head and I hold it high.
Lift your head and I hold it high.
The best in battalion is a passing on by.
The best in battalion is a passing on by.